sleep today?
I slept fine. Thanks.
Well, your breakfast is on the table. Enjoy. And tomorrow, your dad told me I've got some bad news.
And what is that?
Your dad won't be able to go eat with you at the mall and get you that thing you wanted. But I will.
Thanks, Bertram, but you're my butler, not my dad. And there's a very big difference between my butler and my dad. So I'd prefer not going to the mall.
Well, why not? With a butler, it can be fun too, don't you think?
Thanks, but no thanks.
Oh, really? Bertram, a banana? Well, you've got to get some nutrients, you know.
Oh, stop it with the nutrients. You heard Bertram, sis. And juice?
Really? Why can't I just have water? Same thing I just said. Nutrients.
Do I have to eat this?
If you don't want to get grounded, yeah.
Ugh, fine. Oops, it fell on the ground. Guess I can't eat it.
Don't worry. I have another banana.
You have another one?
Getting to school now. Ugh, honey, but you haven't eaten anything.
Yeah, but I'm not hungry. Bye!
Phone.
Bye! I love you!
Huh? Yep, I know Cuddles. She's just crazy.
What did you just call me?
Oh, sis, I hate you so much.
Oh, don't worry, because I hate you too.
Oh, there you are.
Hey, Brooke.
Hey, Laurel.
What are you up to?
Yeah, just looking at these lockers.
Yeah.
These are the best lockers of the school. But the three of them are reserved for the populars.
Yep, sadly.
Why is everyone silent?
Oh no.
Stop looking at me now.